everyone. My name is Ms. Shweta S. Patil, working as an assistant professor in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering Department at Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today's topic is the demultiplexer and decoder. Learning outcomes. At the end of the session, the learners will be able to design a demultiplexer circuit, design a decoder circuit. Contents. First is the general block diagram of demultiplexer. Example of that 1 to 2 demultiplexer, general block diagram of decoder, example of that 2 to 4 decoder, difference between demultiplexer and decoder. First recall, what is multiplexer? It performs many to one operation. Demultiplexer. A demultiplexer works in opposite to a multiplexer. It performs one to many operation. This is the general block diagram of demultiplexer. It has one input and 2^n outputs, where n is the number of select lines. So it is also called as 1 to 2^n demux. It is sometimes called as data distributor, because one input data acting as a source and several outputs are acting as a destinations. Only one input data is distributed to only one of the several output, so it is called as data distributor. It transmits input data to one of the output, which is controlled by n select lines. This is the symbol or block diagram of 1 to 2 demultiplexer. Input data A, which can be connected to Y or Z according to select line, one at a time. This is the truth table for the 1 to 2 demultiplexer. When select line is equal to 0, Y is equal to A. When select line is equal to 1, Z is equal to A. But A may be 0 or 1. So that there are 4 possible combinations in the truth table. When select is equal to 0, Y is equal to A as it is. At that time, Z is equal to 0. When select is equal to 1, the Z is equal to A as it is. At that time, Y is equal to 0. K-map and Boolean expression. This is the K-map for Y output. In the truth table, Y output is 1 when select is equal to 0 and A is equal to 1. So here, when select is equal to 0 and A is equal to 1, in the square of this K map, 1 is entered. So we get Y is equal to select bar dot A as a Boolean expression. This is the K map for Z output. In the truth table, when select is equal to 1 and A is equal to 1, Z is equal to 1. So this output 1 is entered in the square when select is equal to 1 and A is equal to 1. So we get the expression for the Z is equal to select dot A. Logic gate diagram. When input data A is equal to 1 and select is the 0, at that time first input AND gate will be enabled, so Y is equal to 1. When A is equal to 1 and select is equal to 1, second AND gate will be enabled, which produces output high, Z is equal to 1. This is the timing waveform for the 1 to 2 demultiplexer. Here A and select line are the inputs, Y and Z are the outputs. A input is the clock pulse with the less time period, and select is the clock pulse with the maximum time period. Y is equal to A when select is equal to 0, Y is equal to 0 otherwise. When select is equal to 1 and that time Z is equal to A and Z is equal to 0 otherwise. Decoder. This is the general block diagram of decoder. A decoder is a circuit that has n inputs and 2^n outputs, where n is equal to 2, 3, 4, etc. N to 2 raised to n decoder provided with the enable input so as to activate the output based on the data input. Decoder converts encoded signal back to its original form. Since there are 2 raised to n outputs, there will be only one output asserted at a given time. There are two types of decoder, active high output type decoder and second is the active low output type decoder. This is the symbol or block diagram of 2 to 4 decoder. Here A and B are the two inputs given to this decoder. F0, F1, F2, F3 are the outputs of the decoder. It is one hot decoder because output is active high according to the input given. This is the truth table for the 2 to 4 decoder. When input code is 00, F0 is active high. When input code is 01, F1 is active high. When input code is 10, that is in decimal 2, then F2 is active high. When input code is 11, that is in decimal 3, at that time F3 is active high. Boolean function. F0 is equal to summation of A comma B of 0th combination. This 0th combination is equal to A bar dot B bar. This is obtained from the truth table. F1 is equal to summation of A comma B of first combination A bar dot B. F2 is equal to summation of A comma B of second combination A dot B bar. F3 is equal to summation of A comma B of third combination A dot B. This is the logic gate diagram for the 2 to 4 decoder. First AND gate will be enabled, which produces F0 is equal to 1 when input A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 0. When input A is equal to 0 and B is equal to 1, second AND gate will be enabled so that F1 is active high. When input A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 0, third AND gate will be enabled, which produces F2 is equal to 1. When A is equal to 1 and B is equal to 1, fourth AND gate will be enabled, which produces F3 is equal to high. This is the timing waveform for 2 to 4 decoder. Here, input code 0011 is given and B as a 0101 input code is given. F0 will be active high when 00 input code is present at the input of the 2 to 4 decoder. F1 is going to be active high when at the input 01 code is present. When input code is 10, F2 is active high, other times it is 0. When input code is 11, F3 is active high. This is the difference between demultiplexer and decoder. Demultiplexer is the inverse function of multiplexer. Decoder is the inverse function of encoder. In demultiplexer, output line is determined by select line. In the decoder, it has no selection lines. Demultiplexer transmits data from one line to 2 raised to n possible output lines, where the output line is determined by n select lines. Decoder takes n input lines, produces 2 raised to n output lines, which is exactly opposite of what an encoder does. Demultiplexer is combination circuit that is used to implement general purpose logic. It routes a single input signal to one of many output signals. Decoder is a logic circuit that decodes an encrypted input stream from one format to another. Demultiplexer classified as 1 to 4 demultiplexer, 1 to 8 demultiplexer and 1 to 16 demultiplexer. And decoder is classified into 2 to 4 decoder, 3 to 8 decoder and 4 to 16 decoder. Demultiplexer are used in communication systems and networking solutions for security purposes, and decoder used in many applications such as data demultiplexing, memory address decoding, etc. These are the references